Good afternoon to W.
Good afternoon, Miss Liu.
So yesterday at lunchtime, we listened to a beautiful song. So who can tell me the name of the song? Iris?
My Island Home.
Yeah, thank you, Iris. So today we'll continue the activity about Name That Twig. So first we'll do group reading, My Island Home. Last week we learned a noun and adjective words. So who can tell me from the topic of the book, which word is noun? Bandy?
Home.
Home, yeah. So which word is adjective words?
Island.
Nana?
Island.
Yeah, island. So island home. So island describe home. That's the way we'll know home is on the island. So in your group reading, so you need to find the noun and adjective words from this book and write it on the post-it. So after group reading, we will do a poster about my island home. We will focus on three W's, where, who, and what language they speak. So I give you three places from this book because they are six groups in our class. So I don't hope all the class make the poster about the same place. So it's better two groups choose Penaya. So which group will choose Penaya?
Me.
Group 1 and 6. So which group choose the Alco Island?
Me.
I say group 2 and 4. So group 3 and 5, you can do like Bob Lennick. So we can use Google research to find information about the place, the people, and the language. About this part, you can print photos or pictures about the places, and also you can draw a picture from this book here. After you finish the poster, we will share it in the class.